All human activity depends on nature. It provides us with services such as food, water, medicines, and carbon storage. Biodiversity encompasses all the different kinds of life on Earth and the complex web of ecosystems that underpin these. Altering nature's delicate balance undermines the very environment that we rely on, and we all have a responsibility to prevent this. To responsibly access the metals and minerals needed to power our economy and produce low-carbon technologies, mining companies must balance production with biodiversity conservation. ICMM brings together 28 mining and metals companies and over 35 associations to strengthen the environmental and social performance of the sector. ICMM's mining principles commit members not to mine or explore in World Heritage sites, to respect legally designated areas, and apply the mitigation hierarchy towards an ambition of no net loss of biodiversity. The mitigation hierarchy informs decisions on land use and land management, and on conservation of areas outside the mine site. The first stage is avoidance. This means not mining in areas where important habitat is found, thereby avoiding impacts to biodiversity, especially that which cannot easily recover if disturbed. Minimization of impacts. This can include reducing noise and dust pollution, or limiting the land required for essential project infrastructure. Restoration. This is where an area has been mined and then soil and vegetation is carefully replaced to allow biodiversity and ecosystems to regenerate. Collectively, avoidance, minimization, and restoration reduce the residual impacts that a project has on biodiversity. Remaining impacts are addressed through offsetting, pursuing conservation gains of the same value, often in other areas to achieve no net loss of biodiversity overall. ICMM members recognize that they have an important role to play in contributing to the conservation of biodiversity by implementing the mitigation hierarchy, with the ambition of no net loss.